this incredible band and orchestra playing right along in sync with the piano. Awesome, huh? You can applaud. That's good. That's an amazing thing. So on that note, it is my honor to bring to the stage, without a doubt, the greatest songwriter of his generation, and I want you to get on your feet and welcome to the stage the Rocket Man himself, Sir Elton John!
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy you a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I'm putting down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Kicked out the moths with a few of the verses. Oh, they got me quite proud. But this song's been quite kind. Well, I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, you're that sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I'm putting down the rules. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the world how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Thank you, and good evening. Thank you so much. I want to congratulate Yamaha on their 125th anniversary. I used to play another type of piano,
A long time ago, a very famous American piano. And the company who made it actually didn't give a shit about if I played it or not. And which is kind of frustrating when you're, you know, you're quite popular. And then Yamaha came along and they've been a dream. They've been the most fantastic partners in music, not just for me, for my band, for all the bands you hear tonight and the artists, for new artists. And I want to congratulate you, especially for helping new artists. It's really, really important. So congratulations, you guys. I just wish you'd make cars. Anyway, this song's for all the ladies.
Blue jean, baby. L.A. lady. Simpsons for the band. Pretty-eyed. Pirate smile. You're marrying music, man. Ballerina. You must have seen her dancing in the sand. And now she's in me, always with me. Tiny dancer in my hand. Jesus freaks out on the street, handing tickets out for God, turning back, but she got laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Piano man makes us down in the auditorium, looking on. She sings the song, the words she knows, the tune she hums. Oh, how it really feels lying here with no one there, only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly. Hold me close, tiny dancer, and count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen. You had a busy day today. Hold me close and tiny dancer, and count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen. You've had a busy day today. Blue jean, baby. L.A. lady. For the band, pretty eyed, a pirate smile. You're marrying music, man. Ballerina, oh, you must have seen her dancing in the sand.
can. Oh, I really feel lying here with no one there, only you. And you can help me when I say softly, slowly. All the clouds are tiny dancers. I count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen. You've had a busy day today. All the clouds are tired of dancing. I count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen. You had a busy day today.
I'd like to pay tribute to the conductor of the orchestra. His name is James Newton Howard. James used to be in my band. He was my keyboard player, and then he went on to become one of the great arrangers for film scores, and I'm so proud of him, and I love working with him. And I also would like the orchestra and James to stand up and take a bow. They've been brilliant. Please.
To find you're not there. What do I do to make you want me? What have I got to do to be heard? What I say when it's all over? I'm sorry. Seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. And it's getting more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word.
Thank you.
so sad. It's a sad, sad situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word. What do I do to make you love me? What have I got to do to be heard? What do I do when lightning strikes me? What have I got to do? What have I got to do when sorry seems to be the hardest way? Sorry seems to be the hardest way.
Cry in the night if it helps.
my children, let my lover get that what they call the blues. Yeah. I get that what they call that what they call the blues. Yeah. That's why they call it the blues. Yeah. That's why they call it. That's why they call it. That's why they call it the blues. That's why they call it. 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 That's why they call it blues. Yeah. She packed my bags last night, three flights, 0 hour, 9 a.m. I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. So much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out of space. I'm such a timeless flight, and I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me around again to fight. I'm not the man they think I'm at home. Oh, I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his shoes up here below. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me around again to fight. I'm not the man that think I'm at home. Oh, I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his shoes up here below. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, is just my job 5 days a week. A rocket. Rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. For touchdown brings me around again to find. I'm not the man that think I'm at home. Oh, I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his shoes up here below. I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me around again. If I'm not the man that think I'm at home, oh no, I am a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his shoes up ever long. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. It's gonna be a long, long time. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Oh, 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 oh. I'm a rocket man, a rocket man, a rocket man. A rocket man. A rocket man. Rocket man, 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 rocket man. It's gonna be a long, long time. It's gonna be a long, long time. Oh. rocket, rocket. I'm a rocket, 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 rocket man.
Sir Elton John. Y'all went to school tonight. Y'all went to school. Sir Elton John. Well, y'all got to see that for free. Everybody all around the world, all around the country, y'all just saw something wonderful, man. That was a very special thing. Yamaha, we thank y'all. We thank this band, we thank all these people. We thank everybody that makes this happen, man. Band, y'all ready to take us home? Uh-oh, no you didn't. No you didn't. All right, y'all, let's start there. That's Michael Thompson on guitar. Hey, Michael. Yeah. Little sun goddess, y'all. On keys and conductor, y'all. Randy Waldman doing his thing. With my man, Mo Pleasure. Is Mo Pleasure here? There he is on the corner, man. I ain't see you, brother. Morris Pleasure, y'all, on the keyboards over there, y'all. Y'all throw it down, man. Make it all so nice, y'all. We got Dan Needham on drums. You bad. You bad. You put your foot up in there, man. We got Lenny Castro on percussion, man. Yeah, baby. We got Harry Kim on trumpet. Raise your hand, Harry. Raise your hand, Harry. There you go. Stand up, brother. We got Wayne Bergeron on trumpet. What's up, Wayne? We got Greg Bell on sax. Also now on sax, you got my man, George Shelby. Where you at, George? My wife is here, Paige is here, man. They saw you get down, brother. They saw you get down, man. We got Andrew Martin on trombone. Yeah, we need a good bone, man. We got Kevin and Keith Harry Smith. Did the charts. Somebody got to write. Somebody got no theory. Jim Honeyman, he's a copyist for the horns. He put it all together. Now we're here singing for y'all. Did my singers leave? Where my singers at? So if they was here, we have Amy Keys. We got Nina Winger LaFontaine. We got Tiffany Smith. Yeah, where'd y'all come out here front? Come up front, come up front. Y'all in the background so long, come up here. Y'all was way, way back. Give them some love, y'all. Some bad singers here. Now we got, you gotta have a music director. We got some skills, y'all. This bass man, Mr. Nathan East, y'all. Give him some love. Putting it down, laying down. Chris, you're a Chris. You ain't coming out? No, you ain't. Push him out here. Get out here, man. Get out here. Get out here. Now. Band, stop. To the middle. Chris Hero, man, he put this all together, man. He's in charge of all the talent and artistry, everything that happened at Yamaha, man. With the new record label, man. Good job. It was a hard job. He was worried. He was scared because it was live. And he gave me a microphone, so he thought we was going to jack this up. Thank you for having faith, y'all. Take him home, y'all. Thank y'all so much.